Here's her view from the street.
So we just had our candlelight service, and they had awesome like stained glass windows across the back. It was super pretty.
It was a Moravian love fest.
Feast.
We
had a Moravian
fest.
Love feast.
I've heard it both ways.
And Meemaw's. Now we're here at Meemaw's for soup and
chowder.
We are at our Christmas Eve dinner at Meemaw's. We're having vegetable soup. Delicious. It's very beautiful, Meemaw. Thank you for hosting.
Oh, well, tell us what else we're having.
Just vegetable soup. The end. They're having clam chowder.
David, because he belonged to the house and line of David. He went there to register with Mary, who was pledged to be married to him and was expecting a child. While they were there, the time came for the baby to be born, and she gave birth to her firstborn, a son.
Praising God and saying, "Glory to the God in the highest heaven and earth, and on earth, peace to those on whom his favor rests."
We are back at Mama's.
Not like one. Please delete that.
We are back at Mama's and waiting for our presents.
I'm ready.
They're anxiously waiting for their one present. Garrett was so full, but now he's hungry.
Thank you.
The first gift of Christmas.
Hey, that's nice. I got some USC upstate t-shirt. Sweet, sweet blue pajamas.
And I got a puppy gown.
What's that? It's
classic.
Your year of puppies.
Yay!
That's cool for real, Mama.
Thank you.
Alright, y'all good model.
Okay. Kelsey is wearing a puppy dog outfit. That's cute, Kelsey. Do you like it?
Yes.
Hers came with socks and a soft puppy dog in honor of Ty. Oh, pockets. Here comes Horace modeling his. Nice. Do your little dance like you did with the big pants. Yeah, big pants dance. Oh, here comes Garrett. I'm trying to do two cameras. Here he comes. Whoa. The pants are a little big, but you know when you're sleeping. Okay.
Merry Christmas.
I'll tell you a dirty joke. The white horse fell in the mud poop.
Okay.
What do you call a snail with no shell?
What?
A slug.
What? Yeah, man, I'm gonna figure it out then.